So here we go again with Liverpool tonight in an all-red strip, and it's United who change to a white strip tonight with black shorts. Liverpool attacking the goal to our left. What on earth will the next 90 minutes or so hold for us? It's a magnificent atmosphere here once again for this semi-final. Stapleton, Orbiston, Hughes. White side, it just fell for him. Robson. Now that's an interesting ball to Jesper Olsen. Well, they were howling, the Man United fans, for a penalty there after the clash between Neil and Olsen. Referee Keith Hackett right on the spot, as you saw, spread his arms wide and said, no penalty. Claiming that Olsen dived, and I think the pictures indicate the referee was right. Dalglish nicely into the path of Kevin McDonald, going all the way. A good raking shot. It had Bailey in a bit of trouble. McDonald, who's never scored for Liverpool since he arrived from Leicester. As Gidman takes the free kick, floated deep towards the far post. Is Hanley lost it? And kicked off the line. And Grobbelaar, well, he was lucky there. He's furious too. But he was saved from total embarrassment by Phil Neal. A real chance there for Manchester United. For Frank Stapleton, after Grobbelaar had failed to gather it. It fell for Frank Stapleton. And there's Phil Neal on the line to get it away. Whiteside getting a header in. And Whiteside. Exactly half an hour gone, still no score in this semi-final replay. Manchester United 0, Liverpool 0. But wait a moment, Walsh is there. Oh, and it might go anywhere. Walsh trying to get somewhere then. And somehow, and they couldn't tell you how they did it, but United got it away. Neil, the pressure on them at the moment. Walsh, it's not away yet, but now it is, thanks to Graham Hogg. Battling away. Well, he took it on to Walk. And now Nicol. A little cross is required. Walk is there. And they've scored. Liverpool have scored. Well, Walk leapt for it. It may, in fact, have come off a defender. It's another of those iffy goals as we look at it. Great play here by Steve Nicol. A great jump by Walk, and it may well have come off McGrath. The cross is in. And it looks as though it's an own goal by Paul McGrath. At any rate, it's Liverpool in the lead. Well, you can't hear yourself think for the moment for cries of Liverpool. And Walk trying to get through for Nicol. Oh, just wide, and that might have killed it off. And that was a marvellous chance by Steve Nicol. And you've got a reaction from Bruce Grobbelaar at the other end. And United faltering just for a moment as Walk again from a midfield position coming into a front-running position. The chance was there for Nicol, and he missed it. Welcome back then as Manchester United get the second half underway. Liverpool leading by 1-0. Dalglish quickly back to his keeper, Bruce Grobbelaar. Robson, and Robson again getting it back from Stapleton. He's on his way. Can he find the shot? Brilliant goal! Brian Robson makes a superb equaliser for Manchester United. That gets them off their feet. Ron Atkinson, the United manager, can't contain himself. And I little wonder Bruce Grobbelaar didn't smell it. It was a tremendous goal by Robson. Timing is run well, pursued by men in red. Grobbelaar coming out to the edge of the six-yard area. And what a shot. May just have got his fingertips to it, but no more. Neil. A real battle of nerves as well as skill now. And Dalglish, who's got more skill than most, getting it back from Steve Nicol. Can Dalglish finish it off? Well, it wasn't a bad shot. Into the United half again. Oh, and it might come for Bork. Lovely skill. Oh, and a ball that's through, and he's onside Hughes. And it's there! Liverpool looking hard at the linesman. They felt he was offside. And I must say, there looked a suspicion of it to me. But the flag stayed down, and United are in the lead. Mark Hughes. The scorer. Put through by Strachan after a really brilliant run. Liverpool looking at the linesman. And Hughes, again Grobbelaar got the touch. Odd now. Can Liverpool come back as they did on Saturday? There. Dalglish turning it in again, just as he did in the last moments. And that time Bailey came to it and got the punch in, and a good save from McDonald. He still hasn't scored for his new club, Liverpool. But with a scorching drive in the first half, and now this lob here, after Bailey had made a good punch away, as we just wait for the corner. And Bailey pushing that one away. A deflection again. Ruben Grobbelaar tried to stop it going for the corner. Hughes turning it back once more. Stapleton's in there. That was a good catch by Grobbelaar. Under a lot of pressure, both from Whiteside and from Stapleton. Orbiston with the free kick for Manchester United. Lawrenson up well. And Whiteside shot well wide of the target. A free kick to Liverpool. Well, a look of great disappointment there on the face of Kenny Dalglish, and the sweat on his face really tells you that he's given just about everything he had to give. Olsen. Hughes is after it. And rushes off the bench. And McDonald's being called to the referee. Olsen going for it, and there's McDonald going in. Oh, my word. No wonder the United players were incensed. And Liverpool's bench. Those brilliant strikes by Robson and Hughes in the second half look as though they've taken Manchester United to Wembley again. Ron Atkinson indicating the time is up, though the referee might have something to say about that. Again, a look at the watch. Manchester United go to Wembley. They've beaten Liverpool by 2-1 after another brilliant semi-final. And after being a goal down with an own goal by Paul McGrath, those magnificent strikes, particularly by Robson and then by Hughes, takes them back to Wembley again. Denies Liverpool the chance of a European Cup and an FA Cup double. Gives United consolation for going out of the UEFA Cup on penalties. And you go back to 1921, since Liverpool last beat Manchester United in the Cup. Brian Robson with that brilliant second, that brilliant goal early in the second half, has made sure that United jinx on Liverpool stays in place.